Hi, this is SMJ18 here. I'm Josh. This is Sam and Matt, my co-hosts for today. Today we are going to be talking about the Eagles. What do you think?
I think Jordan Howard will be one of the best players on the team. He will definitely contribute to the team and running backs.
What do you think about Carson Wentz?
Their offense has definitely improved with the addition of Miles Sanders and Jordan Howard, but the defense and the linebackers may need some help.
Oh, sorry to interrupt the show, folks, but there's some breaking news here. Chip Kelly hired as special advisor to Howie Roseman, and that is huge for the Eagles, and we'll see where it takes them this year. What do you think about this?
I do not like this acquisition because we just got DeSean Jackson back, and I know that Chip Kelly and DeSean Jackson did not like each other that much.
Are you?
I think that the fans will definitely not be happy that Chip Kelly is coming back, and they will be very upset.
Okay, well, different opinions, but we'll see you next time on SMJ18.